Think that only big hurricanes mean big problems? Well, think again. This is Tropical Storm Allison from 2001. It might not look like much, but this storm that was never a hurricane caused some $5 billion in damage. Why did Allison have such a big price tag? Well, in this situation, it wasn't necessarily the wind and it wasn't the storm surge, it was the rain. And boy, did Allison drop an awful lot of it on Texas. If you were to use the playground here at Three Oaks Park in South Lee County as a frame of reference, the 37 inches of rain that Tropical Storm Allison produced means the water level would have been as high as the water fountain here on the playground. That is an incredibly large amount of water. The issue with Allison is that it was a remarkably slow storm. It was stuck between two areas of high pressure, giving it minimal steering currents. So it sat and wandered, causing problems all over the South. The National Hurricane Center reports at least 14,000 homes were destroyed, with around 34,000 more having at least some flood damage. Though we are lucky here in South Florida to have soil that can handle some pretty intense amount of rain, 37 inches of rain would cause a problem anywhere. And if we ever get hit by a sloppy tropical storm like Allison, 37 inches of rain, well, we're gonna have a problem here as well. Reporting local in Three Oaks Park in South Lee County, I'm First Alert meteorologist Rob Duns, NBC2.